everyone, today let's talk about some acne prone oily skin face wash and cleansers. As the name suggests, the only action of it is to wash away or cleanse the excessive oil or sebum, dust, pollution, grime and sweat accumulation on our skin. There are certain ingredients and components that you need to look out for when you choose your cleanser. Number one is salicylic acid, the action of which is to remove the excessive sebum that's accumulated in your pore. Then we have benzoyl peroxide, which has a wonderful antibacterial property. You can also look out for alpha hydroxy acids such as glycolic acid and lactic acid, which will exfoliate your dead skin cells and give you a nice beautiful glow. We have certain natural antibacterial components such as tea tree oil, turmeric extracts and also neem extracts that you could look for in your face wash. These are natural components that have been incorporated in certain cleansers and face washes. Coming to what kind of cleansers or face wash you need to choose, people with oily skin need something that is gel based or which is a foaming cleanser. So make sure you look out for something like these and not the creamy ones, which is actually meant for the dry skin. So if you have any other question regarding cleansers for oily skin, do write to us in the comments section and we will answer all your queries. I'll see you all back with more. The follow-up video will be about some good recommended acne-prone cleansers.